Dress is an AMA gray shirt and green shorts. Second is an AMA black shirt and khaki shorts. The third is an AMA with a yellow and black shirt and khaki shorts.
These are all AMAs, huh?
With a t-shirt, dark shorts, a hat, and a shirt.
Okay, so we're good right here. Those two guys are making sure they're security for Valley, and they're making sure nobody comes to the escalators anymore to bother us. I said, still complying. I said, hold your traffic, you dumb fuck.
Code red. Yes, we're supposed to be taking the third one in custody, and I was still complying.
Still complying.
You advise, we're pulling down those three cameras, and the traffic area behind the studio. They're both impossible, I've got some more of
They were, I mean, SWAT already hit that guy out on the 37th floor, so, I mean. Oh, there's gonna be a manhunt, dude, right now. There's gonna be a manhunt. There's gonna be a manhunt, dude. We're gonna have fucking tracking by cameras. And we're gonna find them. People gotta know they can come to the city and feel safe, man.
Yeah.
Right there. Mirage is right there.
We're trying to
show through in place. If we can show through them in place over there, great.
Yeah.
Just trying to shut everything down.
That's what I've been doing.
Yeah, that's cool. Is he trying to tell them they can come across the street? We don't want them to come across. We want everybody locked down, man. If they're next to Valleys, send them to Valleys. You can see where
they're right there in the middle.
Tell them to get in the Valleys. That's what we gotta do. Because we don't want them to like be walking around here and like we don't know if somebody's, you know, whatever. The worst thing is if we get a crowd of other people coming through there, we gotta deal with fucking shooting behind people. Not us. I'd rather have it cause a little inconvenience on them to go to like the bar, like the Valleys, and shelter in place there, than have them come across us and have to engage and possibly shoot a citizen on accident. So I'll tell you the same thing.
Yeah, I do with somebody else in the lodge.
What's that?
One officer hit, right?
I don't know. I heard multiple
officers.
Yeah, that's what I heard. I heard plural.
I heard officers are
Thank you. Man, I just can't believe these cars are still coming down to the strip. Taxis are still bringing people to the strip.
Hey, did you get the picture?
What's up?
Did you get the picture?
Huh.
Red, the three cops and injured, LVMPD at full capacity.
Look at the picture.
Last time I heard it is 42, that is 45.
Look at the picture.
Sorry, team.
They group me?
Yeah. No, group message.
I get
it.
Okay, I'm sorry, your radio station.
405. Look at all the shell cases.
405 himself?
Yeah. WMA? I don't know if that's separate from the one that's blocked by, because I think this one
is... Control from South Sports. Currently, Mandalay Bay, along the hot. Got close attention to the nose of the hills.
How'd he get that?
What?
How'd he get that?
I don't know.
Control 7 at you.
Huh?
His wife is over at the...
Oh, really?
In charge of the,
So is that 2 of them? 405 and whatever spot guy.
Well, 405 is going to be a spot
So do we know how many officers you said?
What's up?
Did you find out how many officers? Huh?
Red said that 3 or 4 were hit, and they were code 4.
That sucks to get fucking blasted while you're pissing.
Thank you.
turn my camera back on. Sounds like Joe, doesn't it? I heard 809 logged on. He logged on.
Okay. Channel. The guy in the 32nd floor, Mandalay Bay, he appears to be a lone actor right now. He's dead, had a shit ton of guns, and opened up on the crowd. We have no other confirmed reports that he has of anybody with him. We think that anything, all the additional reports that we're getting, is mass hysteria. Okay, so that's what we have right now. We're basically on a force protection mission only in the event of secondary attack. And we can't not do it, so you guys know. That's what we heard. We don't know how confirmed that is. It could be with the guy in the
They said there was a 445?
There's a vehicle. Running in the casino. That's thinking maybe a vehicle, one device. That's not confirmed. Farmer's working that right now. Everyone just thinks, hey, fuck, shit's going crazy. They got Outman inside. So maybe nothing. Maybe something, and maybe nothing. Right now, it just appears that he's a lone actor, fucking ton of guns, and opened up fire from the room. He's dead. One officer was shot in the crowd. It's critical, but grave condition. No idea. That's what I got right now.
Anything on civilians?
The news is reporting two dead, 24 shot. That was just from the one hospital they called. According to the story we're getting from people who were there,
Right now, we don't know. And we're sending officers to that address, right? Can you see that?
About 2360.